The hymn this week was written by Joseph Hart in 1759. It was included in a book called Hymns on Various Subjects. The music was written 100 or so years later, but I must say I've taken some broad liberties musically with this one this week. The entire original work was in a minor mode, and it gets to the chorus and says, "I will arise and go to Jesus. He will embrace me in his arms." And that was just far too positive a statement for me to feel good singing in a minor mode. So I have taken, like I said, some broad liberties on this one. Please forgive me for doing so with a 253-year-old song, "Come Ye Sinners, Poor and Needy."
Jesus ready stands to save you, full of pity, love and power. I will arise and go to Jesus. He will embrace me in his arms, in the arms of my dear Savior. There are 10,000 charms. Come ye thirsty, come and welcome God's free bounty, glorify true belief and true repentance. Every grace that brings you nigh, I will rise and go to Jesus. He will embrace me in his arms, in the arms of my dear Savior. There are 10,000 charms. Lost and ruined by the fall, if you tarry till you're better, you might never come at all. I will rise and go to Jesus. He will embrace me in his arms, in the arms of my dear Savior. There are 10,000. I will arise and go to Jesus. He will embrace me in his arms, in the arms of my dear Savior. There are 10,000. Come ye sinners, poor and needy,
go to Jesus this week. Have a great one. Don't be a stranger.